So I'm often asked, how do you teach 1-2 rhythm? Well, today I'm going to show you a basic starter lesson for groundstroke 1-2 rhythm with a small group of adults who haven't been taught it before. Firstly, I want to see the player's technique, so I've asked them to hit a few balls. The idea of the 1-2 rhythm is to introduce this using their existing technique, but there is a small technical element in the preparation on both sides that if I don't see, I am going to ask them to do. Namely, keeping the opposite hand on the racket during the turn and preparation for the forehand, and completing the take back on the backhand in good time. 1-2 rhythm is what it's all about today. This is very much about feeling. You're trying to feel the rhythm of your shots, and we're using descriptive words that I've used before. Part one, smooth and deliberate, that's when you're setting up for your shot. Part two, explosive and full of energy. I'm pretty happy with the technique. I have asked the girls to try and keep the opposite hand on their racket during that preparation phase on the forehand. So it's basically now about with their shadow strokes, trying to initiate this earlier and get it completed earlier. So the preparation phase, all about that preparation phase being initiated earlier and completed earlier so that they've got more time before they actually have to hit the ball. The players are now having another hit and trying to work on that preparation phase to make it good quality and to initiate and complete it earlier whilst maintaining that smooth and deliberate feeling. Now that part one, that preparation phase is in place, the players are now working on that explosive and full of energy part two, and we're starting again doing that with quality shadow strokes. And then we're going to move on to hand feeding so the players can practice just part two, and they will be trying to feel and use their weight transfer forwards better by hitting the ball more out in front. Now we're going to move on to basket feeding so the players can put it all together, starting with that early and enhanced preparation phase and then moving on to the explosive part two that they've just been practicing. This is a great time to re-emphasize the descriptive words for 1-2 rhythm. Part one, smooth and deliberate. Part two, explosive and full of energy. And to ask the players to really feel that in their shots. So we're pretty much coming to the end of the session now. The players are rallying some more and they're going to play a few practice points to finish up, try and put it all together. Obviously these four are fairly competent tennis players, but 1-2 rhythm teachings can be scaled back down to beginner level quite easily. They can also be scaled right up to the very highest level. If you remember last week, one of the points on Andy Murray's notes was to be more proactive during rallies. Well, one of the best ways that he can work on that is to focus on trying to get a bit more explosiveness and energy in the part two of his shots.
I think the 1-2 rhythm really helped me to prepare earlier and move my feet earlier and hit the ball with good timing.
Great session today, learning about the 1-2 sequence and how to really get prepared earlier to make sure that you can explode into your attacking shots.
Setting up early in the shot really helped my game. Part one was really useful to know, and then working on part two, that energy transfer is the next stage, really important. But great concept, really helps the game.
So I found both aspects of turning my shoulders back and keeping my hand on the racket made a big difference to the rest of my stroke.
The video series already contains full detail for how 1-2 rhythm functions on all the shots. Do just go to my website and follow the index on there to find those videos. If you have any questions or comments, then I'd love to hear from you. Please put them in the comments box below the video and I'll respond to those. Next time on the subject of Andy Murray's notes, we'll be continuing with another bonus video to learn from Andy Murray's notes, and I'll look forward to seeing you on that one.